predicament that we face ourselves as a ministry. On one hand, you have to attract investment and create conducive environment for them to flourish by when they bring their money. But on the other hand, you also have to balance and ensure that their investment has produced benefits for your people. It's the same case or the same scenario that we find ourselves in when it comes to the fees that we charge for licenses.
You give even 100% or even 90% ownership of this resource, and you have your strategic partner, you work things different, that they can still recoup their investment because they're coming with capital and technology to recoup their investment. That ownership is still with Namibians through the majority shareholding. These are the other way of looking at it, not only because I have money, therefore I can own this land. That is where we are missing each other. That's a state company, and the resource underneath is state resource. But even with the state resource, you give it away because somebody else is coming with dollars. Can you start thinking different and engage issues different? That's an issue. So please, start thinking different. What explanation can you give? A foreigner comes, he's the owner, 90%. State only 10%. And this is just the exploration phase.